Could be worse, I think.
Don't go opening people's boxes just because they're not looking.
Roast beef.
Right?
I am in Paris.
If I hadn't smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more.
You two bloody listen to me, all right? One fine day, the sepoys come running into the regimental HQ saying there's an elephant broke loose. Now, elephants is very gentle creatures most of the time, and they get along just fine with their man who rides them. He's called a mahout. But when they're in heat, you have to chain them up. And this one, they got loose, and his mahout went chasing off in exactly the wrong direction. And the elephant runs into the marshy and starts eating peaches. And the coolie tries to stop him. And the elephant steps on him something horrible. Mashes him right into the mud. And skin comes off his back like he was peeling with grape. So the sepoys come running up to this general. Only then, he was a major, and say, "You must come shoot this elephant." So he gets his hunting rifle, gets a firework, and he goes down to the marshy. Only now, the elephant isn't in the market anymore. It's in a field eating leaves, as calm as never mind. So, there's no cause to shoot it anymore. But now the mahout's gone, and he's screaming and jabbering about, "Oh, please don't shoot my elephant." You see, he's grown up with that elephant, he's all right. And he don't know how to do any other job except sit there.
You can't go on it.
They said I could.
Well, of course the Germans said you could go on it. I'm saying you can't.
I've never been on a battleship.
But that's not the point. We hate the Germans. And that battleship is part of the reason the Germans are our lords and masters right now. Do you remember when they came over in all the little boats?
Do you mean in 1942 or in 1943?
Do you want people to spit on Mum when she goes to the market?
She doesn't go to the market. Since 1945.
But look, this is just one of those things. I can't explain every single detail of everything to you.
Are you mad at me?
I'm not.
You're not?
I mean, yes, I am. I am mad. I was mad, but now I'm not. Look, please don't go on the Bismarck. It will get you into trouble, which means I'll then be in trouble.
All right.
You won't go?
I couldn't go without you, anyway.
For once, that's a relief.
Pick up a log and carry it over there! But the elephant's taking the life of a man, you see. A coolie, but a man. And the moon's crying! Cool as a summer breeze. no fucking civilians! I have to kill you.
Christ, I better not let anyone see me out of uniform.
Attention all personnel, please remember to boil all water this week. There have been some issues with the pipe.
Do you ever wonder why the Germans didn't take their tanks with them when they left?
I've made a map. There's a hole in the fence, inside the dump. You just have to get in here, get the key, and cut the power. Then, sneak out into the darkness while I rob them blind. Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
How do I cut the power?
The general keeps the keys in his desk.
You want me to break into the general's office?
Any way you can scotch the power is fine by me, lad. I'll meet you back at the train station.
What if they spot me?
I'd run. They don't have a lot of ammunition, but they're terribly handy with their bayonets.
That's your plan B? Run?
Well, you could ask them for some of their famous hot buttered crumpets, but I wouldn't recommend it. They can't run very fast. They're all old farts, like me.
Ollie, let's see that map you made. Ollie's sleeping potion for those chaps on the bridge. Ollie said there was a hole in the fence in the dump. That sounds much safer than walking in by the front gate. It's better this way.
You gotta drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's gonna be tediously slow going.
Come on, you pack rat. You can't take all this with you.
Attention all personnel. The cook has lost his wedding ring. If you find it in your food, please return it to the kitchen. Thank you.
Too much older. My back is killing me.
Oh, Jesus. I think I'm 5 pounds lighter. Well, back to it.
I'm not sad.
Just relax. Don't question it.
You're not a bloody mule. Pick what you can carry easily. With all this stuff, you better throw something away before something starts chasing you.
Drop some stuff, Arthur, or it's going to be tediously slow going.
Oh, come on, you pack rat. You can't take all this with you. Now, if I was Percy, I'd just go promenading about, wondering why everyone was staring. He never did quite grasp what's so important about wearing clothes.
Oh, you're not a bloody mule. Pick what you can carry easily.
Players will be performing their brilliant play, Happy Hamlet, at 8 p.m. in the mess hall. All are invited. Don't worry, in Happy Hamlet, no one dies. Attention all personnel. To allow time to repair the mannequin, bayonet practice has been rescheduled for 0900 hours tomorrow morning.
Arthur? You get down from that tree before I chop it down.
Do you know why they're registering us?
The Germans love their lists, that's all.
They're taking us away on a train to Germany. You know about it, don't you?
Who told you that? It's ridiculous.
Oh, you all know about it, just not the kids.
Look, they've got cows there. It's not going to be powdered milk. They might even have chocolate.
Oh, chocolate makes it all better.
They've got tanks, Arthur. Haven't you noticed? How are we supposed to argue with tanks?
I don't want to go to Germany.
It's only for a little while, I think.
I don't want to be a hostage.
Calm down. Let's have some tea.
Oh, all right. I'll come down. I think I might be stuck, actually.
or it doesn't kill you.
What have you got?
Some poor woman. I could be a real hero and rescue her, or get myself killed.
When is Uncle Henry coming back?
I don't know.
But we surrendered.
We did. Look, Dad won't talk about it. Maybe they drafted him.
Can they do that?
Who's gonna stop them?
I can't hear you.
The Germans can do whatever they want until someone stops them. The Russians, for example.
So when is he coming back?
Oh, I don't know, Percy. I don't know. The Germans, they don't explain things. They just give orders.
Why?
Well, because I don't know why. I'm sort of worried that he might have volunteered.
I don't understand.
It's probably for the best.
Where are the Americans? Where are the Russians?
Plus side. I suppose now I know what I'm made of.
At least we're alive.
I better not catch you getting into my stuff.
The horror. The horror.
You look. Good night.
Just lie down.
Run with all this stuff. You better throw something away before something starts chasing you.
Help me! Help me! They want meat and potatoes. I can't make meat and potatoes out of fungus and leaves. It's just not possible. I'm not an alchemist. I could make a beautiful...
If I hadn't smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more.
But who's got eggs and butter? They want... Meat and potatoes. You have to go. They'll come back. They'll come back and they'll do terrible things to you.
Look, it's not you, it's me.
No!
I've always liked you, actually.
Don't kick. Kill me. I'll cook for you. I promise. I'll make you anything you like. Thank you, thank you, thank you! Come back anytime. I'll make you something fantastic! My savior! Here, I've been cooking. Taste this. What do you think? Yummy, isn't it?
I ought to drop by someday when I'm in the neighborhood. Stew would be nice, even if it is made out of fungus and leaves.
I can't keep doing this.
Robber! Murderer! Help!
There's a bandit there! Watch out!
Mm.
poor man's dinner.
I think someone pinched him. I like marching. Gives you a sense of purpose. What's that?
Please don't make a fuss. This won't hurt a bit. All right, here goes.
Papier-mâché. We took all the kids to the train station. We sent them off to Germany because of papier-mâché.
Attention all personnel. Any soldier interested in planning next year's victory garden should talk to Corporal Elstree at mess.
Thank you.
all personnel. If you find any plague mushrooms inside the camp, please notify Corporal Ramsbottom so they can be eradicated safely. Attention all personnel. Tonight's movie will be King Arthur Was a Gentleman, starring the hilarious Ronald Shiner and Arthur Askey. Don't miss this uproarious comedy.
If I polish my boots one more time, I'm going to end up with...
Day, sir. Day for it, sir.
Attention all personnel. The Merryland Players will be performing their brilliant play, Happy Hamlet, at 8 p.m.
Guard duty.
Who's on guard duty?
No.
There's a mole.
No one's mine.